as it is, cooking does not get easier. Adding to that, when the food is over, the fat that is surrounded, the oily, greasy fat that is on the top layer of the vessel is sometimes a big mess in the wash basin. Today, I'm going to share with you a simple tip, simple hack, how you can get rid of that excess fat that is there even in your food items when you cook, say suppose meat products, and you know there's a thick layer of fat which is covered up on the top of the vessel once you're done cooking. You know, even when you put it in the fridge and you remove, you can see that thick layer is turned like into a big mass kind of stuff, which you can remove easily with a spoon that time itself. But then for those cases where you have heated up the food and that thick layer is formed on top of that fat, on top of the mutton that you have cooked or any other product, beef, or there are many animal products that you'll cook. So to remove that fat layer, I will show you a simple idea. You can do this while you're cooking, or even once you are having empty vessels and you can see all that fat is surrounded around your vessel, you know, has covered up the vessel. If you put hot water, what happens? That fat melts in the hot water, and when you drain it out into the sink, that fat gets all collected, accumulated on the sides of your sink, and then you're wondering, seriously, you know, it's a big huge mess from the vessel into the sink, and yet it is a mess. So I'll show you this simple technique, which I'm definite you all will find it useful, and then you will let me know how you found this hack. Now this is a vessel which is going in for wash, and can you see that orangish thing on top? That is the fat that's accumulated. Here I have taken a deep spoon, a big one which is used for gravies, and filled it with ice, and I will simply move it over the fat in this way. So this will take quite a few moves because the spoon needs to chill with the ice, and then it will catch on. The fat that is there will stick on to the spoon at the base of it. Now the question is, you all must be telling, how would this help in clearing off the mess? Let me tell you, once this thing, the fat, sticks to the spoon, you all can easily clean the back of the spoon either with another spoon or a fork, just scrape it off, or you all can use a tissue and just wipe off, or a paper and just wipe off. So in that way, what happens, your washing becomes easy, your vessel is no more covered up with heavy fat for you that makes it difficult to wash, nor if you drain it in the sink, your sink will not be messed up. Even when you use this kind of hack on the food that you cook, you feel that there's too much of fat accumulated on top of the gravy. If you move the spoon over the gravy in this way, it will carry all the fat to the bottom of the spoon, and then you can throw it away. See, I have just scraped this from the spoon to show you that how the fat is actually sticking to the base of the spoon with the help of ice. So in this way, to clean off the fat, it is very easy. It will not be a mess. You will be easily safe from removal of fat. So I find this technique easy. Also, for those of y'all who want a smarter way, what I could suggest is, if y'all are fine, if y'all have space in your fridge, this same vessel which is up for wash, y'all can simply take it and put it in the fridge, leave it there overnight, and morning you'll see a thick layer of that fat. You can just remove it and throw it in the dustbin right away. This will not mess up anything. However, this way is time consuming, but the fridge way is only thing that you'll need space in your fridge and you'll have to leave it overnight. But guaranteed that your fat will be in a big fat layer, and you can just dump it straight away into your garbage bin. You can even use this method on cooked gravies, because in the same way, once you keep it in the fridge, the fat will get covered up on the top of the gravy, and you can easily remove and throw it off. Wasn't that a useful hack? I know it's not mine, but at least I am ensured that it's tried and tested, and I am showing this on my channel. Do let me know if y'all have used it before, or if y'all are planning to use it. Let me know in the comment section, did it come in use to you well or not? For those who are new visitors to my channel, as always, I would like to request you to please click on the subscribe button and the bell notification icon to get updates on all my upcoming videos. I'll see you next time with another new hack on how hacks.